Three live in 1, 2, 3. Oh, 3, 2, 1.
You never say one. You never say one.
I never say one.
Just three.
Oh, well, it's the first time. I'm not professional.
Never. Oh yeah. Let me get my
loosen up drink. It starts off here. This is what? Just got off work. Yes, we did. We work hard for our money. Seems like our more and more taxes are being sucked from us. But
good friend. Plus in whatever. Cacico, primo, cacico. Prima verga.
Jose.
Ah, and it's huevos. That's very good.
Hi, I'm Skywatcher 88 with Society 07. Society 07. I hear you got some secret tax. You got your underwear all up in front.
Oh, yeah.
You wanna just tell me about it? This is not.
Well, there's a thing called kosher tax that should only apply to Jewish people, in my eyes.
Kosher tax?
No. Kosher tax, what they're doing is they're basically their legal extortion.
Right.
They're extorting companies, all kinds of companies. You can't probably open your pantry without running into one of them or something, you know? Got Campbell's or like a Morton Salt, you know? And Starbucks, what I mean is, every time Starbucks coffee, or I'll show you.
Yeah, share some items with him there and show us what.
I don't know, this might be a hard one to see here.
Okay,
anyway, we'll try it. See that you? That you right there.
On the lower right, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, to do with the circle around it. Now that's a kosher tax, huh?
That's a symbol of a kosher tax.
Right.
You know, and the Starbucks coffee, you know, you can buy a cheaper one. I can't tell the difference. You probably get a cheaper one without that kosher tax.
Huh.
And it'd be just as good.
So you're saying what you're saying then is there's the Jewish community. Okay, there's a rabbi, let's say.
Well, there's lots of them.
Okay. I want to try to get a grasp of this. This secret tax. That's, you know, our food prices are going up. We don't know why. And then where's all this money going to this rabbi that these...
Well, they're actually trying to take a place. They do the same thing the FDA does. You know, and what they do, the only thing they do is overlook how things are processed and they give them their kosher blessing. But the only thing is, in order for a company to get, even I see even locked out, I see even they've done it to you.
They got the log.
Yeah, they got the log.
But
and you can see right there where it says butter.
Right next to down there by the cloud thing there.
Anyway, trust me. It's been blessed by a rabbi. And
so,
I think they got the missing butter word too.
You mean foods that we develop here in the United States and you know, like our potato chips and all these food products, noodles, what have you, have to have this no. symbol put on them that this food is blessed by a rabbi.
They don't. Yeah, see, they don't have to. But these
extortionists?
They're called, extortionists. The Jewish community. I mean, they're not the community, but the people that, you know, the powers that be, the people. The Jewish own all the media, by the way.
Right. Well, we know that.
Mainstream media, TV, Hollywood, everything's run by
most people.
By the Jewish community.
That by now.
Anyway, they're dipping their hands in my pockets. But you don't have to, you know, you don't have to buy their products. You just buy the generic brands. Most of the generic brands won't have that little U. And you got to. Tom's Pork Rinds. See that? This is a U.S. inspected and passed by Department of Agriculture. Established 717881. You know, right there. Right there. That's what the other guy, the other inspector the non-Jew. Okay?
Huh.
Non-Jew. Okay?
Huh.
If this were with that other brand, Pork Rinds, the main one, with the little U on it, it's about 35 cents more. For the same package.
Same package. That's why.
You know?
Oh,
I'm not Jewish. I'm not Jewish. Are you Jewish?
No, I'm not Jewish. I'm
a Leo.
Yeah, I'm a Leo.
I'm an Anglo-white Christian Leo.
I'm Christian.
And I don't believe that I should have to pay a Jewish tax. You know?
Right, because in my book.
Yeah, you know, I'm Irish Scottish.
If I want to bless my food, I have the Lord do it. I don't believe the same way they do. That you got to have a rabbi bless it. So
yeah.
They don't worry about they open it right up and eat it. Don't have to say grace or thank you or nothing. You know?
This is no yoke, folks. This is no yoke.
So they're taxing
us,
making our food prices go up.
The Jews.
Extorting.
Right there. Yeah. You got it right there.
Extorting.
No yoke, folks. No joke.
Money out of corporations, food corporations.
Yeah, the big wigs, you know, like all the main, the biggest ones, you know, not the generic ones, the name brands. Like Hostess,
well,
you know.
Now, couldn't they
give
make
that.
It?
Give
they,
me that.
Wait a minute now. Oh, yeah, here, take the honey bunny.
Little Debbie, man. She's on our side. Little Debbie, she said. Little Debbie, man, you know, we're not gonna pay it, and then, you know, that's why Little Debbie, she's okay, just like Tom, he's okay, no problemo, Now, here's the one that gets me. Why? This is scotch brite. Scotch brite. You know, you clean your sink with it. You put it, whatever. You know, whatever. Okay, well, this is scotch brite. You know what? This is blessed too by a Jewish rabbi. I shit you not.
Ain't shit.
Look.
Yep, that's scotch brite. It's got there.
Right there, besides.
I haven't seen it.
That's right. We can edit that part out. It's a little you, right? Anyway, we'll take a picture and put it in there. You know what? Yeah. I take it with my digital camera. Yeah. Anyway, do you think my sink cares whether this has been busted or not? They're dipping into my pocket once again. And they're taking my money. I work 6 days a week. You know? Of course, today, they asked me, you know, hey, do you want to take tomorrow off? Voluntary. Do you want to take tomorrow off? I go, I can't afford to take tomorrow off. So what did you go tell Bruce? And Bruce says, wait, 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 wait. You're taking tomorrow off. Thanks. Thanks, Joe. Thanks a million.
Man, I tell you, it's getting tough out there, people. And, you know, we don't need the Jewish community. It's not even part of this country. These products are made in America.
Yeah. Look, myself, the salt. This is before little Debbie. This is more salt, you know? She's been getting her pockets. Her pockets have been getting dipped for a long time.
Good time.
Yeah. The cookie tank? Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, right there. They got the hurt, too. I'm getting a phone call. 209-6. All right, now
the number. Hello, it's right there.
Speaking.
Hey, Fred.
Yeah.
Did you tell me that they didn't get the little Debbie?
No, I said little Debbie was one of them that didn't do that. They're all looking
at me. Oh, I'm sorry to tell you that they got to her.
What?
Oh, yeah. I got it right here. Right here.
No shit. The little Debbie.
They got to little Debbie.
Where's it got in, people?
To little Debbie.
Where's it got in, people?
You check it out yourself.
Where's it got in? They got to little Debbie. I can't believe that. It's that time with mommy, friend.
They got him on the Scotch Brite. They got him on the little Debbie.
I touched little Debbie with my friend. Hey, why don't you show him that piece of paper?
Now, wait a minute. We're not done yet. I'll be back.
Oh, folks, America is getting ridiculous. We got the big pickpockets. Well, we don't have enough money. I work 6 days a week, and I can only eat for like three or four of them, you know? You know what? Jose Cuervo is a good friend of mine. Jose Cuervo. I got another call. Come on.
Hey, Fred.
Yeah.
Hey, let me ask you a question. What do you think they got to? Little Debbie's, they got the Scotch Brite. I bet you they got to Budweiser next, huh?
You know, I do not know that. I got a Budweiser right here. I
bet you they're going to get fair next.
Oh, no, my Budweiser is still dead.
They got a rabbi.
My Budweiser is still dead. It is no technology by the new world. Oh, it is
very good. Oh, that's right. Did the Germans get them?
Very good. Very good.
Didn't the Germans get them? Didn't the Germans buy Budweiser now?
No, yeah, I guess so.
So I guess so.
Maybe it's going to be a jig high Budweiser for this food.
But, this is the beer of my choice.
What?
This is the beer of my choice right here.
Banquet beer.
Yeah.
Banquet beer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
For Jewish banquets? Oh, my God.
You're shitting me.
No. It's on here. Right by the
Coors, Adolf Coors. It might as well be Adolf Hitler. Look at that. They got to the Germans. Oh, they're getting back at the Germans. Oh, shit. Look, we'll take a picture of it later.
Yeah. Ain't that something?
Oh,
Coors sold out.
Pay back the bitch, motherfucker.
Coors has sold out.
Coors. Pay back the bitch, motherfucker. Now they're picking your pockets, too. S.A. How do you like that?
I bet you they'll get tobacco next. Bless that.
No, my friend. They better not do that. If they do that, I will leave this country. No, I won't. I'm going to go down with the ship just like Alec Jones did. Alec Jones is a very good friend.
Yeah, but, yeah, what do you think?
A good friend to somebody. I like Alec Jones. He's a good man.
How about it?
Uh-oh.
We got a blessed. Pay to have a beer. Blessed here.
There's somebody.
So if you can drink it over there. Ain't that something? And it comes out of our. It comes out of. Where's my wallet? I got it because they ripped me off all the damn time.
You get the New World Order?
They stole my wallet. Maybe you ought to go check it out, bro. We got to take a station identification break, but we will be back on this issue. See you on that.